I didn't want to give you this in front of everyone. It's an antique advent calendar. It was your grandmother's. She wanted you to have it.
All righty.
I've never seen you without a mouthful of cookies.
How am I going to say no to Miss Judy's bacon?
Merry Christmas! Whoa.
Has he gotten cuter since he's been away?
We're just friends.
Okay.
What's going on with you?
We've been traveling the world, taking photos, dating interesting people. Well, I've been too scared to leave my crappy day job. I want to be fearless enough to go after my dreams like you.
And what do you think will happen if you just went for it?
Probably get some of these questions about my future answered.
Is that your Christmas wish?
That's my regular wish. Oops.
This is for you.
A pair of boots. The calendar gave me boots. It's crazy, right?
Clearly the calendar's magic.
Clearly. I got a Christmas tree toy, and then my car ran over a Christmas tree.
It's my fault. The guy at the tree farm recommended bungee cords, not twine.
Yeah, well, there's a reason why twine jumping never caught on. Gramps, that calendar is just a calendar, right?
Photographer for the Nutcracker play, and they want you.
Hey.
You look familiar. By any chance, did you murder my tree with your car?
You look happy.
I have a date with Ty tonight.
What's up with Abby?
There's a guy.
I thought you were the guy.
I'm the friend.
Ooh, friend zone sucks.
Your grandmother was convinced it had magical powers. She said it brought her to me.
This calendar, what did it predict today?
I don't know. I decided to risk it and not check.
Interesting strategy.